Kid Museum has made a major impact in Montgomery County. Over the years, it has grown to have 1,000 students that are involved in this challenge. They get to explore and decide what they want to challenge themselves with. When it's your choice, you have more of a passion for it. We were discussing in class one day the hurricane hitting in Tampa and that EV cars were exploding because they had been exposed to salt water as the storm surge came in.
Batteries in electric cars, they're usually unprotected. Salt water can go into the battery and this can cause explosions. So we wanted to create a surface on the bottom of cars or any electric vehicles that could protect the battery.
We invented the electric car absorption system.
We focused on having a surface beneath the car which will suck up the salt water.
And it collects into a container which then is disposed of to prevent the lithium in the electric vehicle's battery from overheating.
First, we did follow the engineering design process, and using all those ideas after building our prototype, we were chosen to go to the Invent the Future competition.
The Invent the Future Challenge brings together teams that solve the overarching problem, what can you make to improve life on this planet?
They go through the engineering design process, they go through STEM processes, and they try to build prototypes and present it to different judges to show that students can impact our environment.
First, when we got there, we made sure to really present all of our important facts and details.
Right after that, the Pepco sponsors came and we thought they were typical visitors. So we did our normal routine of sharing our presentation and they were really interested in like our patent idea and review papers.
The Pepco award winner is the electric vehicle saltwater absorbent system from Shady Grove Middle School.
We ended up winning the Pepco award for climate change.
We won the main award.
It was an unexpected surprise, so that was a really fun experience.
The student team was selected for their outstanding work and how well they work every day to fight climate change. So thank you, girls. You are the future, and we are so proud of you at Pepco.
Not only did they come up with a great solution for the problem, they decided to reach beyond that and contact electric vehicle manufacturers.
We came up with the idea to pitch it to car companies so we could make this a real thing.
We contacted Rivian, and Rivian has been interested. We're gonna continue contacting with them soon.
They learned that they could be a maker anywhere, not just in the classroom. It's great to see kids come alive.
The Invent the Future Challenge challenged my mind to think in ways that I never would have imagined before.
I built persistence and perseverance through ITF.
This experience made me feel that I could continue this in the future while learning more about myself.